Awe kainet ko meje John Rapsey ay chairman emeritus nebo kokwet amiot nebo boisiek ab Kalenjin. Amache amwa mutyo mising akobo sirtoet ab Nicholas Biwott. Kanyoru ngalek ab sirtoenyi eng oret nebo orogenet ne inegei. Kwa hivyo kwa niaba nenyundet binafsi ako my family ak biik tugul che kikeboisie tugul together, amache amwa mutyo mising akobo sirtoet ab Nicholas Biwott. Kingen tugul kele Nicholas ko kikiboitiot nekinaak ak every time akot ngemache kerefer to him kikure the former powerful minister in the former government. Biwott ko chi nekitonon as a pillar akotonon koborgei eng Kenya musima kole kitononi kwa niaba nebo biikchik. Kwa hivyo amwae mutyo eng biikchik chebo oret, saniagekchik, biikab Kaptorokwa, biikab Keiyo South, biikab Keiyo musima, biikab Kalenjin tugul, amwachini family nebo marehemu alechini mutyo. Kakile mabene chi kutulwa biju. Konge ya chemiach amu mingin chi le wendi au. Kokimwae kongwe amu kikoch kiptayat kenyisiek kiteno cho sikoboisie chi emoni nyo. Ya chemiach ak alak mi biik kilen kitechech. Kola alak kitechech. Kou choto sobon kotaimite chi ngonduni. Ko kine mie ko iyai chemiach eng wakati ake tugul. Ara ane kwa niaba kora nebo boisiek cho tugul amu Nicholas Biwott ko one of our elders. Amwae kwa niaba nebo boisiek tugul chebo Miot, chebo Nandi, Keiyo, Kipsigis, Terik, Sabaot, Tugen, koboto agiek chok, Kipsigis, kale mutyo akotach condolence nenyo nebo boisiek ab Kalenjin. Mutyo gai, mutyo.